Good morning to all. Now in this video, I am going to start a new topic on detection of DSSP wave using Costas loop. Costas loop is a method of obtaining practical synchronous receiving system suitable for demodulating of DSSP waves. The receiver consists of two coherent modulators. This is the one coherent modulator, this is the another coherent modulator. The local oscillator generates a signal in phase to the prot modulator 1 and out of phase to the prot modulator 2. The Walters control oscillator generates a signal cos 2 pi fct plus pi and out of the phase sin 2 pi fct plus pi. The local oscillator frequency is adjusted to the carrier frequency fc. The detector upper part is referred to as in phase coherent detectors because you can use cos 2 pi fct plus pi. So the upper part is referred to as I channel channel coherent detection. The lower part out of the phase we can use, so this is the quadrature phase coherent detector or Q channel coherent detector. The output of the I channel coherent is AC by 2 m of t cos pi and output of the Q channel detector is AC by 2 m of t out of the phase so sin pi. This is the block diagram of Costas loop and then operation. When local oscillator signal is same as the carrier signal frequency fc, then pi equal to 0, phase error should be 0. Then the output of I channel is cos 0 equal to 1, then ac by 2 into m of t and Q channel output is 0, then sin 0 equal to 0, then Q channel output is 0. This is the desired output. Next, when local oscillator phase changes by small angle pi radians, the I channel output remains unchanged is equal to pi of m of t into cos pi, but Q channel produces same output which proportional to sin pi. But Q channel output produced to same is proportional to sin pi. The output of the Q channel and I channels are combined to the phase discriminator. A DC control signal is obtained that automatically correct for local phase error in the voltage control oscillator. The DC control signal is obtained that automatically correct for local phase error in the voltage control oscillator.